I have added subtitles to my latest videos because after every day or two, I tend to add them to all my latest videos so that you can see them, although not many people could notice it in the beginning. So this time, we are making it every 12 hours to reduce the work time, or make them in shorter bursts, with less time between them.